We are here at our Global Changemaker Seminar, and I'm really happy to have one of those changemakers with me today. Could you introduce yourself to us and what you do? And maybe you can also tell us, why did you come all the way to Berlin to participate in this seminar?
Thank you very much. My name is Fiona Kamikazi. I am from Rwanda. I am part of the Young Emerging Leaders Program in East Africa. And I'm very excited to be in Berlin. It's been a great week, and I learned a lot. So it's a privilege for me to be part of the Global Changemakers and part of this conversation on Democracy Forward. I really learned a lot. I live inspired. I'm very, very excited to go back home and discuss and expand on this with my different networks on how we can take democracy forward.
Well, we were, I mean, certainly extremely happy that you participated. Could you tell me or tell us a little bit about the moments of the seminar which inspired you most?
Thank you. The first thing is it widened and widened my perspective on different things. Some of the times we try to box ourselves in our own issues, in our own problems, in our countries, in our societies, or in our continents. But being here with people from all over the world, from America, from Europe, from Eastern Europe, from Africa, it allowed me to have a sense of belonging, and also thinking that some of our issues are similar, and even though some of the solutions could be different, but the way we think about it, the way they are, some of the solutions and implementations that can be done or copied are possible. And that was very eye-opening, and I really enjoyed getting to feel that and learning about that.
And you got to know a lot of the other change makers, but you also got to know and talk to Bobby Wine, didn't you?
Yes. I was happy to meet Bobby Wine, and we had a discussion. He talked to us about his country and what he's doing. It was inspiring to see that there are young people who are trying to move things, and I was happy to learn from him. And I wish him luck in his journey as a leader.
And what would you recommend to aspiring young leaders who are not yet at the stage of Bobby Wine? What would you tell them what they can do, what they should do, what they could learn?
The first thing I would tell them is to get involved in their communities. I think it's very important that we don't stay complacent, because that's what inactivity causes a lot of things. Sometimes we take it to social media to complain about different things, but when it comes to really doing the work, we are not present, or we have just verbal participation, but not really being in the action. And that's one of the things that I would ask young people all over the world to do, to get involved, to vote if it's necessary on the decisions they want to see happen in their countries, to really be outside of their comfort zone and do the actual work.
Thank you very, very much for being here, and I wish you a very good journey.
Thank you very much. Bye.